previously on Roswell.
Who are you?
I'm Tess.
You're the new girl, right?
So this must be the Isabel my Tessie's been waiting about.
Daddy works with the Army. Tells them how to run things. That's why we're here in Roswell.
Max, Michael.
What's going on?
Sure.
What the hell?
Oh, my God.
This is the fourth alien we've been waiting for our whole lives.
It was a crazy thing my father used to talk about. Something called a shapeshifter. Someone who could take on a form of another person.
There's no such thing as a shapeshifter.
What if there is, Max?
I think it's all true, Michael. You've seen them too, haven't you?
The dreams.
I think I'm pregnant with your child.
It's all in here, Max. It's our destiny. Think, Max. You've seen my face before.
Who is she, Max?
She's one of us. What do you mean she's one of us? How did you?
Just now.
Max, we can't.
We have to, Isabel. We have to find out.
Where we were all born.
No, I don't believe this.
Isabel, wait. We can't leave her alone, Michael. Come on.
You want to know, don't you? You want all the answers. I can give them to you, but first you have to convince them that I'm not your enemy. Max didn't tell you about this, did he? Take it. It'll prove to them that I don't want to hurt you. If you convince them, then I can explain everything.
Could you bring them up here like this? You know the special unit is close. You saw that camera. Who do you think put it on them in the first place? Our friend, Pierce.
Yeah.
So why don't you just kill him? According to Max, you've done that before.
What has he been telling you? You're gonna trust him over me? Listen, you and I have spent a lot of time together. Now, I don't want to say that we're family.
You're not my family. You never will be. Max, Michael, and Isabel are.
Fine. Go have your little reunion. If I have to kill people, I kill people. Pierce is dangerous. You will still need me if you expect to survive him.
You're really scared of Pierce, aren't you? More than the others.
He's smarter. He's closer to the four of you than anyone's ever been.
That would mean each of us has this information and some part of us, we're just not conscious of it.
Or Liz is getting the messages from somewhere or someone else.
The Seda?
Just from somewhere or someone else.
The Seda?
About this all along? Liz and I saw Tess take it from the library.
It's some kind of strange language.
Why would you keep something like this from us?
Oh my God.
What?
This is me.
It's all of us.
How did they know what we would look like?
Because we were designed.
That's impossible, Michael.
Whether you want to face it or not, we weren't born. We were engineered.
Do you understand what you're saying? What that means we are? I won't believe that.
I think he's right. We're paired just like in the pods, Max and Tess, me and Michael.
And I belong with Liz.
And according to this...
All that stuff Tess was talking about, signals and destiny, that's what this is. You and me and the baby, that's what this is.
The what?
Isabel thinks she's having a kid.
Yours? But now who's keeping things from who?
It's not what you think. We were never really together. It all happened in those dreams we were having.
You can't get pregnant from a dream.
How do you know? We don't know how we get pregnant. All I know is that something is happening inside of my body, and we don't know what it is.
I'm going to Tess. She's the one person who can tell us what the hell's going on here. No. We can't just go asking her things. We can't trust her any more than we can trust Nisato.
They may be the only ones that can help us. Max.
I'll go. Look at the pictures. If she's gonna talk to anyone, it'll be me.
I thought you just said we can't trust her.
Who said anything about trusting her?
What are you saying?
I'm gonna get her to tell me what's happening to you, no matter what.
I had a feeling one of you would come. I'm glad it was you.
Michael said you wanted us to trust you. So here I am.
What changed your mind?
want to know what's in it. I want to know everything.
Are you sure?
I've thought about it. I'm ready.
Let's go somewhere.
Here's that file you wanted.
Anything interesting?
Checks out, Sheriff. Edward M. Harding, civilian consultant, transferred here from Fort McClellan near Birmingham, Alabama. Before that, U.S. Army Material Command in Alexandria, Virginia. Divorced, one child.
Sheriff Valenti?
Can I help you?
Deputy Fisher. You requested me.
Come again?
Deputy Dave Fisher. Sent down from Santa Fe. Took me off traffic violations. Told me you needed more bodies.
I requested an extra man about 6 months ago. They said they didn't have any money in the budget.
I guess they found some.
Listen, Deputy, I think I've got the traffic around here pretty much under control, so why don't you scoot on back to Santa Fe?
Oh, with all due respect, sir, I do have my orders. And I just put a deposit down on an apartment this morning. They've already outfitted me and...
All right. We'll straighten this out later.
Thank you. Is there anything I can do in the meantime to help you?
Yeah. Coffee's been getting that metallic taste lately. Maybe you could wash out the pot.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Get Santa Fe on the phone. He better be who he says he is.
What if Max doesn't find anything out? Or what if he does and it's worse than we thought?
Let's not go there until we know something.
God, Michael, I'm so scared.
You have Max and you have me.
I don't even know who you are anymore. I mean, are you my brother or my mate? I can't forget that dream, can you? You were so happy, Michael. I've never seen you that happy.
Well, I've never been that happy before.
Is that what you want?
I don't know.
Well, what is this going to do to everyone else? You and Maria, me and Alex?
Let's not think about that right now. I just want you to know that I'm not going to let you go through this alone. It's my baby, too. Maybe this is the way things are meant to be. Okay? I was hoping it would be one of you. I need to send a message to Agent Pierce.
I know it must have been a surprise finding out about me.
We knew there was someone out there. We thought it was Niseda. So you do know him, then?
He was there when I came out of the pod, and he's taken care of me ever since.
So he is our father?
Not really, Max.
Then who is he?
I don't even know. I've been with him for 10 years, but everywhere we go, he changes into somebody different.
Why?
Because we can't get caught. That's how we're survived.
Why can't he shapeshift and we can't?
Because he doesn't have a human body like us, Max. He needs to hide who he really is.
What does he really look like?
He's never let me see. He never lets me close to him at all.
He's all you ever had?
Yeah.
It must have been hard.
It's been really lonely. He doesn't have a human side at all.
I don't know what it would have been like for me if I didn't have Michael and Isabel.
But it's okay. Because I found you. I mean, all of you.
The pictures in the book. The four of us. What do they mean?
You know what they mean. You feel it.
I know I'm drawn to you. But I don't know you.
But you do. Because we're the same. You knew me before you met me.
What about the dreams?
You're having dreams?
Sometimes.
About you and me?
If we were together in a dream, does that mean? Is that how we made?
No. We have to do it the human way. I hope that doesn't disappoint you. The dreams are to awaken us, to show us how it's meant to be. Do you understand?
I think I do. Liz, let's go.
What's going on?
I'll tell you later. I'll tell you everything. We've got to go now.
Max, I'm just about to start my shift.
This is important.
Okay. Well, I guess I could leave for just a little while. Let me just go tell Maria.
No, don't. I'm tired of reporting everybody. It's always been the six of us, no matter what we do. This time, I just wanted to be me and you. We need this, Liz. Transmissioning some marks to the game in this rental.
Where are we going?
Surprise. Keep that up, I'm gonna have to pull over.
Is that a threat or is that a promise? Something and I gotta ask you about it, and I hope that the answer is some alien thing, because I can't imagine any other explanation that you could give.
What are you talking about?
The baby, Michael.
We can talk about that.
Wait, no. You owe me an explanation, Michael.
It's not what you think.
Okay, I thought that you and Isabel were brother and sister. I mean, isn't that what you always said? And now suddenly you're sleeping together?
No, we're not sleeping together.
Really? Then how's there a baby?
I don't know.
How do you not know,
Michael? I just don't know. I don't know anything anymore. I mean, I don't know what the hell it means. I don't know what I'm feeling.
Wait a minute. What you're feeling? Now you have feelings for her?
Maria, this isn't about you or me or our stupid relationship. This is about Isabel. Something is happening to her, and that's all I care about.
So I heard you have a situation.
Who told you?
Maria.
Maria knows?
Look, I just want you to know that if you're having trouble dealing with it, I'm here.
Alex, you have no idea what's going on.
Does Michael love you?
It's not that simple.
It should be.
Alex, would you stop? We're not dealing with some troubled teen pregnancy, okay? We're talking about alien babies.
Don't you think I know that? Don't you think I've known that from the start, that if I decided to go forward with this, that things might get weird? Look, you said that you were ready for a relationship. Or whatever's going on now, I know that you meant that. I know that it was real.
It was. It was real.
I'll be here when you need me. What the hell are you doing, deputy?
Working the files.
That's
sir.
Private.
I was just organizing them, sir. Color coding them.
Your commanding officer in Santa Fe said you're a bit of an overachiever. Listen, kid, from now on, just do as you're asked. Nothing more.
Yes, sir. Look, Sheriff, I know you don't really want me around here, but I can prove to you.
You don't have to prove anything.
Just like my father used to say.
I'm not your father.
I know, sir, but he was a sheriff, too.
Yeah, whereabouts?
Las Vegas.
Tough job. Corruption, casinos.
No, Las Vegas, New Mexico. But anyway, my daddy, he's gone now. He died in the line of duty, but,
sorry.
No. He always used to tell me, son, you got nothing to prove. But he was wrong. Father sets a fine example like that for his son. It's only right he should try to live up to it.
I suppose.
Is that your boy?
Yeah.
You got any interest in the badge?
No.
That's a shame.
You know, you did such a great job on that coffee pot. I'd like to work on my truck.
I'll get right on this, sir.
Isabel, you're not pregnant.
Are you sure?
Tess says the dreams are just to guide us in our destinies. She says the constellations have aligned and awakened our biological drives. But the usual methods still apply. We can't get pregnant from a dream. It's good news, right?
Yeah.
Really good news. What about this destiny thing? I mean, are we still meant to pair up, you and Tess, me and Isabel?
That's our choice, Michael.
I saw the book, Max. I'm not sure we have much to say about it.
Well, we control our own lives. I won't let any book tell me what to do.
But at least it's all over for now, right?
Yeah. I got someone to talk to. False alarm, no baby.
Is Isabel all right?
Yeah.
Thank God.
Listen, the thing I said about our relationship being stupid, I didn't mean it.
Well, then you shouldn't have said it.
Wait, so everyone knows, even Liz?
You didn't tell Liz?
I haven't seen her since this morning.
What are you talking about? You picked her up an hour ago. I saw you guys leave.
I didn't pick her up. I just got here.
Max, I saw you. So, how long are we going to be gone anyway?
How long do you want to be gone?
I really shouldn't miss too much more of my shift.
That's the least of our worries.
A test or something to you?
Liz, it's me.
Who is this?
It's me, Max. I don't know who you're with, but we're at the crash down. Tell us where you are. Liz? Liz, are you there? It's Max. How you know?
We're gonna do that.
We've gotta go to Valenti.
And tell him what? There's two Maxes. The good one's right here, but please help us catch his evil twin.
That's not what he means.
Well, then what are we gonna say?
I don't care what we say. Liz's life is at stake. Valenti's the only one with the resources. He could put out an APB. He can contact other towns.
If we tell him, he'll know everything.
I don't care anymore.
You can't make this decision by yourself, Max. Not this time.
We all have to agree.
Since when? Weren't you the one who went off with Topolsky by yourself? Liz's life is in danger, and suddenly we've got rules.
No, there's always been rules. Tell no one. You're the one who broke that. You're not going to do that again.
Wait, maybe we don't. Okay, look, as far as Valenti knows, there's only one Max. That's you. So as far as he knows, you've taken Liz.
What do you mean he's taken Liz?
Well, at first you wanted to go with him, thinking that it was like a romantic getaway.
Yeah, but then he started getting strange, you know. At least that's what she said when she called us.
Yeah, she said that he was scaring her and that she wanted to go home, but he wouldn't let her.
It's like he's kidnapped her or something.
Sheriff, I'm really scared. I mean, you know that I wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
FBI? Yes, Agent Pierce, please.
Yeah. I know there's no Agent Pierce. Just let him know that I left him a little clue on Highway 380 to Honda, near mile marker 67.
Are you gonna kill me, too?
Not as long as I still need you.
Do you have to be Max?
I like it. Being him, being 17. I don't think you would have been as friendly to Ed Harding.
That was you?
I've met a lot of different people you don't even know about. But right now, Max Stebbins is my most important role.
Why?
Because I'm the bait. Pierce is looking for Max. And I'm gonna drum to me.
So why do you even need me?
You're my collateral. My hostage.
kind of hostage am I? Pierce would just kill me.
Well, there's a thought. Actually, he wouldn't. See, he knows what Max did you at the crash down that day. He wants you alive. See, he needs answers. You could come in extremely handy in terms of my survival. And even if you don't, you've been fantastic company. Time to leave another clue. You know what I'm talking about. Macedo has Liz.
You didn't know.
The hell you didn't. You want us to trust you, but how can we if you don't tell us what you know?
I can't tell you what I don't know.
Hey, Valente is involved now. If this thing goes the wrong way, he'll know everything, and that puts us all in danger, including you. Now get in the Jeep.
Michael, you know who you're dealing with.
No, but you do, and that's why you're coming with us.
Right.
Sir. There's a report on line 3 says a young couple was spotted at a gas station. There was a freak accident, a tank exploded, and they found some kind of weird silver handprint. They're faxing over security cam pictures.
Where was this?
380 West, just outside of Hondo. Hey, Sheriff, do you need me to come along with you?
No, it won't be necessary, Deputy.
Okay, sir.
Wait here for the security cam pictures to come through.
Yes, sir. Hey, slow down. Wait a minute.
Where are you going in such a hurry?
Nowhere, officer. I'm really sorry.
Well, I think you're just gonna have to learn to slow down.
You know, you're so right, officer, and we promise never to do it again.
Good enough. This time. But I'll be watching.
Pick one. I don't believe everything you see.
What are we doing here?
We're waiting for Pierce to connect the dots.
And when he gets here, what are you going to do to him? Yeah, and then you won't need me anymore, right? But don't you think Max is already on his way to find me?
Well, why would he be doing that?
Because he cares about me. But you don't understand that, do you? You don't care about anyone.
All I care about is protecting Ben. No one else matters.
We have it under control, Sheriff.
You can't deny this, any of you. It's our destiny. It's what we were planned for. But even if you don't want to believe me, you can't hide from the truth.
It's not about the four of us right now. It's about Liz.
Liz is human. She has nothing to do with us.
No, you have nothing to do with us.
Demand to know what's happening.
Go away, Sheriff. This is a matter of national security.
Is that them? Is that Liz?
Don't stop. Don't even slow down. It's not her. Those men, they're from a special unit. Just drive.
How do you know?
I've been running from them all my life, and now they're after you, too. Just go.
True. Tess and Max were made to be together.
But you don't even know what Max and I have. You know, ever since he saved my life with the crash down, he changed me. And we saw into each other's souls.
I don't believe in that hokey. There's no such thing as aliens.
Time for the final clip.
Pierce right to it.
Into this. Why?
He wants to kill him.
Let's go.
We can't.
Yes, we can.
Do you have any idea what Pierce will do if he gets a hold of one of us?
He's gonna get to Liz if we don't get there first.
Say it will take care of me.
I can't take that chance. I'm not gonna let anything happen to Liz. We gotta split up and look for Valenti. He'll lead us to Liz.
What are you doing? Get out of here.
Where's Liz?
Pierce doesn't care about her. He only wants me. He wants her to. He wants all of us.
I'm not leaving without her.
I won't let him take you.
Back!
Liz. Get out of here.
Not without you. Matt, behind you!
They want to know when you'd like to start the tests.
Tomorrow morning. Let him get some sleep.
Yes, sir, Agent Pierce.